spell, dang it.
Oh, there be a mummy. Bam bam kazam, you's about to die.
Ah, I missed. No, not him. Bayek. Every single time, it's either they kill me or they leave. Bows as well. Here we go. Ooh, I'm way low on money now. Dang it.
A pleasure.
Hold on. I can sell all my useless junk.
Can I help you?
Sahibaya Jeff, Peter Siria Mini Heruf, Hadepet and Herho, Hef Bet Ma.
Oh, square.
Miss Nefereb, Miss Nahin.
Is fair. Done. Agreed. It is fair. Agreed. Done. Agreed.
Yep, whatever you say.
Tis fair. Done. Agreed. Done.
I've lost count. Dang it! 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, 21, 24, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 50, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71. 71 trinkets, and I need to sell 100. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Nope.
I should be cautious around here.
I forgot to restock. No, other side, other side.
Hey, witch! Wait a minute!
Oh, come on!
No!
Seriously? I would.
Hey, witch!
That's not gonna hit. That's not gonna hit. Stupid horse is in the way. Off we go. Gal, dang it. Stop it. Sorry, horse. Will you leave me alone? Oh, that's 3 points.
Oh, we need to save up, Jaja.
Just leave me alone.
No. I want to kill you.
I'm out of your camp.
Yeah, but you just killed a bunch of people, Lucas.
They usually give up after a while.
In my rage.
Stupid archers. It's a patrol, that's why. I hate these guys. They're okay. Oh my gosh, stop it! Yeah, but I have a mummy up ahead.
Where? Let them fight the mummy.
I need to get out of combat in order to heal. I can damage him a lot, though.
Yeah, but you're not gonna kill him.
I know I'm not gonna kill him. At least I can take out a lot of their health before I have to actually get up close. Problem is, they go away so quickly.
Yeah.
I know, but I'm weak.
You didn't see anything.
You are dead.
What did I do?
Your mother
did not fire.
Moving on. Hey, just swim.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Truck.
You need to take it easy on
Here we go.
Moon Cursor Village? What even is this place?
Bingo.
Yeah, boys. I'm about to rob you blind. Knock knock, the Medjay is here.
I don't know if I'm technically a Medjay anymore. Fish out of water.
A little sunstroke will not stop me. I must have justice.
You must rest, man.
And every minute I keen like a sick infant. That cheat has my father's ring. They fuss like clucking hens.
How did you end up here, Neb?
The fisherman on the road to Swinet said I tore his nets and set the soldiers on me. They took everything I owned.
The soldiers stole from you?
Recompense for the injury. As if nets are worth my father's ring. The steward should do something. But I waited all day in the sun to see him.
A suspicious scheme indeed.
And the road is busy. Many head to the desert west of the village. More will fall foul of it.
I will talk to this so-called fisherman.
And I will go again to the steward. One way or another, justice will be done.
Well, I'm gonna go out here first. Come on, Kwe.
Jar.
Yeah, but he
hit you with an overpowering attack.
Still, I had 2 bars of health left.
Well, when you do that to someone who's 5 levels higher than you, you expect an instant kill.
I get the reasoning, but I didn't expect it to do that much damage. Okay, jeez. For restocking me on some arrows, at least.
They will attack on sight here.
Oh, he just plopped. Is he on fire? Oh my gosh, he...
He knocked over the jar.
These are very fragile. And they're like, what's going on?
The game roasts itself with how fragile it is.
Dang it, you're too quick. You're gonna be a problem. I'm stuck. He's dead. Smoke bomb.
I should be cautious around here.
I just need to get the treasure.
Hey, what?
Now let's just go do the mission. Quay, you got stuck on a rock, didn't you?
Another troublemaker.
Pay for the damage, Neb, or face the cells.
Hey, hold on! It is not what you think. Please!
I think that you and the soldiers are working together, extorting travelers on the road.
Ah, so it is what you think. But I am as much a victim as the merchants.
How so? A ratty little thief like you?
Ratty? No! The steward is to blame. He holds my family captive, threatened to kill them if I did not go along with his scheme.
Your family?
My cat. Lord Furface is all the family I have. Most pay without a fuss. Those that do not, the guards convince, and the steward takes all.
I do not want to see you here again.
No, no, you will not. A man can always get a new cat.
The merchant puts his head in the lion's mouth. I must find him first.
Go get the viewpoint then. Yeah, I'll do that in a sec. Hold on, Senu. Gonna leave. go see what this is. That's a fortress. Or an estate. House of the Blue Lotus. Interesting. Let's go over here. Do the actual objective. Wasn't as far as I thought, but okay. You can wait.
A blind eye to his corruption because he let me be, but this is murder.
Denu was no threat. He just wanted his father's ring returned.
One, two, three, four, five, six question marks left.
Why would they do this? He was no threat.
This man is dead because he meddled in affairs that do not concern you. I will face you at the shipyard if you have the balls to try and come for me. Steward Historicus.
This man was murdered as a warning to me.
Time to head north. I was in cover. Dang it. I'm out. Well, he's already fighting. Gal, dang it. No, 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 not him! Gal, dang it! Oh, dang it. Firebomb at me, didn't you? If so, I think that might be the first time someone's actually done that. Usually it's just smoke bombs. Huh. Who's attacking? As soon as he started to crouch,
your impressive reign is about to end.
What?
Could possibly head back there. Come on, Quay. Move.
Move! Now!
Thank you. I don't know what stack means. Honestly, I don't really care. Oh, I passed it. Oh, leave me alone. Okay, this was a waste. I need a boat. Ooh, that's a fortress. Treasures. The other one. One, two. Come on. There's one. There's two. There's three. Okay. Stupid archers. Oh, that was my fault. I should not have. Cal, dang it. That was my own fault. I thought I'd just breeze past everybody. But on the bright side, why did they send me out so far?
To draw attention here.
So I got one more treasure left. Yeah, let's get this guy since he's here. Him.
Time is up. Die.
Note to self, they have archers in this place.
Thank you.
No.
Hey. And now.
What was he?
Let's go. Oh, you missed! Bayek, you idiot! Why are you standing on that?
Wait. Too late to run now, idiot.
You no, will no, 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 no! There, you're dead. Time to go. Let's make a beeline for this general direction. Since we don't have any boats here.
Get out of the water.
Buddy, I need your boat.
Enough then. You and back.
The gods love a generous soul.
Yenech Peru. Big Gere. Yenech.
Thanks, buddy. fall right through, didn't you? Oh my gosh, really?
Wait! Hey, hold on! Probably won't come back, but...
Two left. No, last question mark.
Did you figure out why the mummies are showing up? Is it just bored?
We believe it has something to do with another artifact. Now just return this. Here you go.
I never thought I would see you again, my dearest.
That is kind, but... you're talking to the liar.
And you, savior! I will compose an epic song in your honor. An ode to the mighty! And your name?
Bayek of...
Bayek. 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 There is no rhyme for that. I will call you after my father, Chet.
So you'll be heading back to Memphis?
No, I am done with that backwater. Thebes awaits. Come find me there when you tire of this cultural desert.
You are off in that direction. Also off in that general direction. Guess we're going to the Theban necropolis next. Okie dokie then.